This game contains scenes of explicit violence and gore. How horrifying.
Welcome to Marcus Adventure Show. Today we are playing Resident Evil Code Veronica.
Yes, we are. We're going to play this good game, which was supposed to be Resident Evil 4, I think.
It's supposed to be Resident Evil 4, but they changed the name.
And this game was more exclusive for the Dreamcast, so...
The game on PlayStation.
I'm playing on the PS2 here, as you can see, which contains the playable demo of the first Devil May Cry game before it released in 2001, Devil May Cry, which was another quiet game that Capcom made. And I only made like 5 Devil May Cry games.
Yeah, because the series went shit.
Yeah, especially the last one I did like 2 years ago. Three years ago. No, that is just weird. But number 4, Devil May Cry 4 is pretty badass game.
It was.
Well.
I've been playing much as I can.
Yes.
The American way western town,
well,
Raccoon City, has been completely decimated due to the T virus outbreak that was instigated by the International Corporation Umbrella. Claire Redfield, who arrived in Raccoon City to search for her lost brother Chris and a rookie police officer, Leonis Kennedy, managed to escape from the city. Three months later,
what happened there? I don't know what happened.
Searching with a brewer, isn't it, really?
Yep. How did she bring him on the umbrella facilities?
Wow.
What you got?
The graphics are good on the PS2 standards.
Yep.
That blue clear water, that's quite
good. Your identification number is WKD4496. Welcome to your new home. Her name is Claire Redfield. We caught her trespassing in her Paris lab facility 10 days ago. She apparently infiltrated the complex looking for her lost brother, Chris Redfield, one of the surviving members of RPD's...
They can't even fucking shoot.
They were in the Stormtroopers in Star Wars.
Yeah, you're fucking right
about that. The original trilogy. I didn't see like new Star Wars fans. The new trilogy, they didn't shoot quite proper.
I'm going to turn out 2 this time.
Yeah, it's just not badass. It's like boxing another Resident Evil movie. Like Resident Evil, which is the ones coming next year for the final chapter. Come on, you wait to see. It's gonna be good film.
Run, bitch.
Smart move. Yeah, well, I was just telling you smart move.
Don't move.
He's gonna win anyway because she's empty.
She's like, oh shit, my gun, it's gone.
That's like 8 rounds and she's got 13. She must have shot about. There's about 3 shells.
I know, she's in Rockford Island, everyone.
In the prison.
A prison cell that was island from the Ashford family.
Yeah, now I'm going to stop it.
First boy, they're bottom out.
Sounds number 3, but you have to read it through the manual shit, but I don't want to do it.
Check all items. Okay, game.
Okay, I think...
Turn the lights on.
Okay, net.
Map.
Item here.
Go on the standard.
You can use the D-pad or analog stick to move. safe, mate. You arrested me ages ago. Now you've freed me.
Asshole. I think it's time for to leave.
Yeah.
Something bad's gonna happen. You've got shot there.
There's been shot. What's that?
Perfect. Well, I want pills. One thing.
Yeah.
Go on. Get out of here. This place is finished. I don't know, it might have been a special forces team. But in any case, this prison's been taken over. Troops have been wiped out.
U.S. Umbrella forces.
What are you saying?
You're free to leave the complex. But you may as well know, you have no chance of getting off this island.
I'm gonna fire a fucking plane.
What are you going to do?
Don't worry about me.
Oh, you're gonna sit down your ass? Okay then.
Get the hand grenades.
15. Okay, you get 15 rounds of heavy hand grenades. What's this on the floor?
A whole more static compost is on the floor.
It's empty.
Oh, it's a pure thing, and then you chopped it there.
He's bleeding. I need.
You need.
Almost. That's when you get the lockpick. Okay.
What's his name? What do you call?
Rodrigo.
Yeah, that's his name.
Rodrigo, get your ass off.
In for a bit. And some more bullets.
Yeah, 15 again, 5. Ammo! Where you need it, when you need it.
Is that a hive or is that like a light bulb just smashing it through?
Lights. Blowing up.
Oh yeah, because the vibration of the explosions outside. Oh. She's getting frightened or something.
The controller's vibrating my hand as well, so.
Oh yeah. And the first time I played this, yeah, I was like, the controller's like, what's going on? I mean, I'm so finally. And it's a dark rainy day. And I'm surprised.
Oil's leaking, a dead body in the suitcase in there. I can't get the suitcase.
You need the fire extinguisher.
Shit.
Grab zombies. Move away, zombies!
Good dodge.
Go away.
Fuck off. Get the fuck away.
That was good.
Okay, how's it got here?
Hello, zombie.
Holy shit!
Who's this?
Fuck, who's shooting me? Get the fuck away! Fuck off!
Oh, handgun.
They use
it. Shoot here. Shoot.
Fuck off!
Wait, don't
shoot!
Who are you?
What's this?
You're not a zombie.
Well,
wait. Wait right there.
I need that gun of yours there.
Over.
Good jumping.
He's going fine.
I was a prisoner on this island. And I'm guessing you're not from Umbrella either.
No.
What should I be with them for? She hates him?
Blair.
I would have, like, if someone might have been like, no. Or,
I'll remember that.
Hey, ridiculous.
Ah, I told ya!
What?
I told you he's the airport around here.
Hey, wait up!
Airport? Yeah, and all of us.
I don't want you following me.
I don't want you following me.
Look, asshole. Look, okay. Asshole, I'll follow you and I'll see it.
Have you your way, Steve. you wish off three people anyway? Poor girl. You need to get the gold emblem.
I know.
To
go in. I need a fake one, haven't I?
Yeah. You can get the real one, haven't you? I've got
it. They'll be opening it, zombies.
That's the security box area.
I know, but I'm...
Go over here.
I know, I was just checking if there's any more ammo.
Go in here. I should have heard just the corner there. There.
Oh yeah, you need these to keep alive. It's like the original, it's like the other games.
Yeah. The ones we have been like uploaded like 2 months ago. Check them below to see if you want to like watch them.
And subscribe to us and leave any comments.
Yeah. Shoot. Behind you.
Oh shit.
Oh well, you'll be fine.
Fuck off. Fuck off. Bitch. Oh shit. I didn't see that one coming.
Ow. Help me. I'm an eater.
What isn't even two yet? Both down, I think.
Make sure I have some. Bang, bang, bang. Dead now.
We just got ammo, bad man.
What's the ammo in here? That's like in there, I think? Or there?
There's one here.
There's one in there. You got the machine guns in here. The two machine guns.
A map, yep. Oh, there was a map.
What would a map be doing in the kitchen? Oh, no.
Yeah,
It's pressing two for you. You're coming here.
Oh, it's a toilet. Oh, it's a toilet.
I'll let Mark see a toilet. That would be so stupid. Oh. This actually scared me as a kid playing this game.
Yeah.
Christmas Diary, how do you love this?
Handgun!
Just give me jump scares, so we didn't give you a jump scare.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Reload.
Fuck you. I'm running out.
Imagine in real life a power is just dying.
Fuck you.
Whoa.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck off.
Oh.
Okay, got
me. Zombie there.
I was waiting for it.
Hello, zombie.
These guns are useful.
Very useful. Oh, are you dead? I think he's dead.
Thank you.
Make sure I don't need to go back here anymore.
Okay, are we done yet?
Oh, not this place.
Yeah.
It's the Cyber Zombie Dogs. Hello. Really? Yeah, I'll just face off.
Yeah. Is that what you're doing?
I only need to get the, is it a key?
Okay, this is part one of Call Veronica. I think I'll take a break for a sec.
Yeah.